So it's been around 7 years since the last Saw movie was released, and today we have news about the 8th movie. Now we got some updates from the website bloodydisgusting.com. Now a while back it was rumored that the next Saw movie was going to be called Saw Legacy, but now the movie is completed and in post-production, and has undergone a change to the title. It's now called Jigsaw, which is the name of the mastermind from within the story. The Jigsaw Killer captures people who he feels are ungrateful for being alive. Since the Jigsaw Killer was doomed to die in the storyline, he has put his captured victims through various life and death situations to see which ones were willing to push themselves to the very end to survive. Most of them died from gruesome deaths, but there were a few survivors throughout the long-standing franchise. Back on March 2nd of 2017, it was revealed that Tobin Bell, who played John Kramer, also known as Jigsaw, will reprise his role for this movie. Now the creators of the franchise, which are James Wan and Leigh Whannell, had revealed years ago that the original title for the first Saw movie was actually going to be called Jigsaw. So now going on to the 8th movie, we go back to the original name. So the details about the plot are that bodies are turning up all around the city. Each one has met a unique but gruesome death. As more evidence piles up, it all points to one man, John Kramer. But they are not sure how it connects to him because he's been dead for over 10 years. Has an apprentice picked up where John has left off? Or is someone from the investigation involved somehow? Now the movie is set to be released around October 27th of 2017 in the United States, and it's going to be a rated R film. It also seems that two apprentices to Jigsaw from previous movies will not appear in this film. So what do you think about this news? Are you a fan of the Saw franchise, and are you looking forward to this new movie? Put your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching, my name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.